ni mathiko ma mutumia uganitwo ta njamba ni andu akia mucii na nginya matura-ini. Mathakiri Gachagua uria urakuire ena ukuru wa miaka 89 aganitwo ta mutumia urari na wendo muingi na wirutiri munene.
The late Kirigo is a great woman. A woman of integrity, a woman who was focused, a go-getter, a woman who knew what she wanted in life and went for it no matter what.
My mom taught me how to be a mother. Like her namesake in the Bible, she worked hard, never complaining, never tiring. Completely in control of her family.
Kudithiria uria ndikaranagia na andu itura-ini na muno makiria ciana citu. Wanyoniria kwenda ciana citu na kumatara.
I truly loved about my grandma was she dared to dream and always followed through in executing those dreams.
Atongoria umwe thutha wa ungi mamugathiriria ta mutumia werutire kurehe family yake hamwe undu uria uraririo nginyagia ni andu aria marariganitie micii.
Biblia inasema mti mzuri ujulikana na matunda yake. Na matunda ya mama imeonekana. Niliona watoto wake wakiongea, wale ambao wamekuwa viongozi kwa taifa letu, wale ambao wamekuwa professionals ya kubadilisha sehemu mbalimbali. Wamefanya kazi kubwa.
Nika hapa kumuenzi na kumsindikiza shujaa. Mama ambaye kupitia kwa familia yake tuko na marafiki na tuko na viongozi. And truly we have come to celebrate a matriarch in our nation.
Hadu ine Hainoro TV, jitagwa Martin, munene.